How the constructor is actually working. Constructor is a special method that is used for initializing the member variable. So your variable here you define INTA. INTA is a member variable. Okay. The class bhitare ame jo variable ta define kariba taku kahiba kon member variable. For initializing the member variable, we are using constructor. It is a special method which is used for initializing the member variable. Now here it is a constructor. Class name kon achi constructor achi ethi ka ethi rela constructor ame ethi jahana daba constructor na se raibo ethi constructor with parameter achi int x. The constructor amra kemti call hobo. First of all we are creating a object of class. Methi class ra object banele jetare mo class ra object banebi sete bele kon hobo eta hoche I ta hela object sete bele kon hobo mor constructor ba ei constructor ta call hobo. A constructor is called call of a error value to get the 5 achi the 5 it is store la bujhela to mate dekhaibo default constructor value is 5 tapare jetar mu eta call karbi constructor j is equal to new constructor 30 the 30 is initialized in the x okay 30 ta code store hobo x re store hobo x ro ase code store hobo a re store hobo a re store hela pare mate dekhaibo parameterized constructor value is 30 bujhela हमें रन करके देखिबा hello default constructor value is 5 parameterized constructor value is 30 okay right. Now see there.